Hello viewers, my name is Tayyib and you are watching my YouTube channel. The topic of our today's discussion is about project. We shall see what does it mean by project in project management of engineering projects, like what it is a project, its definition and concept. So before starting our topic, please subscribe my channel and do hit the bell icon for latest videos. So what is project? In definition, according to PMBOK, a project is a temporary endeavor undertaken to create a unique product, service or result. In simple language, a project is a series of tasks that need to be completed in order to reach a specific outcome. A project can also be defined as a set of inputs and outputs required to achieve a particular goal. Projects can range from simple to complex and can be managed by one person or 100. Projects are often described as delegated by a manager or executive. The main purpose of project is to create a specific product or service or to make changes to a specific product or service. The temporary nature of project indicates that a project has definite beginning and end. Because of this, there are two factors that come into play in virtually every project. Time, that are deadlines. Number two is money, that is budget. The end is reached when the project objectives have been achieved or when the project is terminated because its objectives will not or cannot be met, or when the need of the project is no longer exist. A project may also be terminated if the client, which could be customer, sponsor, or champion, wishes to terminate the project. Temporary does not mean the duration of the project is short. It refers to the project engagement and its longevity. It means what is in the scope and duration of work. Temporary does not typically apply to the product, service, or result created by a project. Most projects are undertaken to create a lasting outcome. Project is unique. No two projects are the same. Some projects are derived from previous projects, therefore similar, but they are never exactly the same. For example, if you have a project to produce 100 widgets for a customer and then you are giving another project to produce the same 100 widgets of the same customer, these are still two separate projects because they have separate schedules or deadlines. Managers go over their expectations and goals, and it's up to the team to manage logistics and execute the project in a timely manner. For good project productivity, some teams break the project up into individual tasks so they can manage accountability and utilize the strength. Simple examples could be planning a large party or an event that is a project. This is because it was a specific party for a specific reason and it was held on a specific date and time. That means party was unique, temporary, and it had a defined beginning and end, and party created a specific product or service. Number two is, suppose your office is moved to some other place, then it will most likely be handled as a project. Number three is, consider a payroll system. If your payroll system of your company is replaced with the new payroll system, then that's a project. Number four is, changing in human resource process. If your company's human resource department decides to replace the processes they are currently using to recruit and interview and hire new employees, that too can be handled as project. Regarding engineering examples, a project to build a national monument will create a result expected to last for centuries, like Pyramids of Giza, Olympic Games, Great Wall of China, Panama Canal, development of commercial jet airplanes, polio vaccine, human being landing on the moon, commercial software applications, placement of International Space Station into Earth's orbit. These are few examples related to engineering perspective. Projects can also have social, economic and environmental impact. Every project creates a unique product, service or result. The outcome of project may be tangible or intangible. Although repetitive elements may be present in some project deliverables and activities, this repetition does not change the fundamental unique characteristic of the project work. For example, office building can be constructed with the same or similar material and but the same or different teams. However, each building project remains unique with different location, different design, different circumstances and situations, different stakeholders and so on. An ongoing work effort is generally a repetitive process that follows an organization's existing procedure. In contrast, because of the unique nature of project, there can be uncertainties or differences in the products, services or results that the project creates. Project activities can be new to members of a project team, which may necessitate more dedicated planning than other routine work. In addition, projects are undertaken at all organization level. A project can involve a single individual or multiple individuals. A single organizational unit or multiple organizational units form multiple organizations. A project can create a product that can be either a component of another item, an enhancement of an item, or an end item itself. A project can create a service or a capability to perform a service, that is a business function that supports production or distribution. A project can create an improvement in existing product or service lines, that is a Six Sigma project undertaken to reduce defects. Or a project can create a result such as an outcome or document, that is a research product that develops knowledge that can be used to determine whether a trend exists or a new process will benefit society. So projects includes but are not limited to developing a new product, service or result, affecting a change in structure, processes, staffing or style of an organization, developing or acquiring a new or modified information system, hardware or software, conducting a research effort whose outcome will be aptly recorded, constructing a building, industrial plant or infrastructure, or implementing, improving or enhancing existing business processes and procedures. Thank you for your listening. If you have any query, then you can ask me in comment section. And if you like the video, then press the like button, also share and subscribe.